marveled at him from us, that he was a preacher.
Long live.